on your third goal, the Sid goal, did you want as a coaching staff to be going up the wall in general, or is that just something that these guys just figured out?
Well, you know, we give them an idea of what their options might be based on, you know, our opponents and how they try to, you know, how they try to forecheck or how they try to play. Mm-hmm. And so, but at the end of the day, you know, they've got to take what the game gives them out there, and they have options regardless. And it's just about an awareness, having an idea of what you're going to do with the puck before you get to it. You know, and then we've got to be somewhat predictable for one another. So there's schemes and strategies in play so that we're predictable for one another. And,